The famous Japanese car manufacturer Suzuki has recently unveiled the next generation S-Cross crossover in Spain. The new S-Cross will be bigger and better than the current model. The new S-Cross might come with ADAS or Advanced Driver Aid System and a new light hybrid technology, which would involve a stronger 48-volt mid-hybrid system paired with an IC engine. The new S-Cross will go on sale at the end of 2021 during Christmas in the European markets. Suzuki has a plan to bring this crossover in the Asian markets including India in the first half of 2022 at the expected price between Rs 10 to 14 lakhs ex showroom. In terms of power, the new S-Cross will offer two petrol engines. V6 compliant 1.5-liter K15B naturally aspirated petrol engine, which can generate 104 bhp of power and 138 Nm of peak torque, and a 1.4-liter booster jet turbocharged petrol engine, which can be able to deliver 127 bhp of maximum power and 235 Nm of peak torque. The new S-Cross is expected to get 48-volt mild hybrid system as well. The engines will be mated to an optional 5-speed manual or 6-speed torque converter AMT transmission. Talking about the exterior design, the new S-Cross gets sportier rugged look. Up front, it gets sleek LED projector headlights with inserted LED derailleurs, more aggressive chrome-accented black front grille with Suzuki badging at the center, sleek black air inlets, updated front bumper with plenty of black cladding, bumper-mounted black-inserted LED fog lights housing along with turn indicators, and front silver skid plate. The side profile gets power-heated war beams with integrated turn indicators, body-colored door handles, tinted glass, chrome strip at the windows, body-side plastic cladding, large wheel locks with black cladding, and new set of 5-spoke crystal-cut alloy wheels. The rear profile receives new set of LED taillights, a thick black strip which joins the two taillights, Suzuki badging at the center of the boot, rear washer and defogger, rear wiper, tailgate integrated spoiler, spoiler-mounted emergency braking light, shark fin antenna at the roof, rear fog lights and reflectors, updated rear bumper with black cladding and rear fog silver skid plate. The interior of the crossover has been updated with a number of updated features including the airy cabin, premium quality soft-touch materials, new silver-accented dashboard setup with dash-mounted AC vents, decoded electric power adjustable, leather-wrapped flat-bottom 3-spoke steering wheel with steering-mounted controls, smart instrument cluster with 4.2-inch TFT multi-information display, 7-inch touchscreen infotainment system with Apple CarPlay and Android Auto along with Bluetooth navigation system, smartphone connectivity and USB port, premium sound system with 4 speakers and 2 tweeters, remote trunk opener, front and rear cup holders, automatic climate control, vanity mirror, push-button start and stop, remote keyless entry, well-cushioning ventilated seats for comfortable ride with adjustable driver seats, rear seats with 60-40 splitting options and bigger boot space. The new S-Cross is expected to get a number of radar-based safety and assist features including monocoque structure, ABS with EBD, brake assist, emergency stop signal, electric stability control, traction control, hill assist control, blind spot detection system, cruise control, pre-collision system, speed sensing automatic door lock, engine immobilizer, ISOFIX child seat anchorage, multiple airbags, engine immobilizer, seatbelt and door hazard warning system, and rear tracking camera with front and rear tracking sensors. Thank you.